God loves you so much that he can forgive anything. He can forgive even murder. He can forgive even murder. Archaeologists digging in the ruins of the ancient city of Carthage discovered statues of a pagan deity named Moloch, along with large deposits of human skeletons. Subsequent research revealed the grisly truth that the Carthaginians actually sacrificed their children to this idol by placing them into the extended arms of Moloch and then dropping them into the red-hot metal plate. During this horrible ceremony, loud music, incessant drum beating, and shrill voices were used to drown out the screams of the children being roasted alive. Are we so different from these ancient barbarians? We sacrifice millions of babies every year to our gods of convenience and selfishness. Do the shrill voices of the pro-abortion advocates drown out the silent screams of the babies being aborted? Are we the new barbarians? When future digs in the ruins of America reveal large caches of tiny skeletons next to abortion clinics, will they call it murder? Sing along, murder, with me. Murder. Throughout history, from Cain to Hitler, murderers have tried to get rid of their victims' bodies in many ways. Abortionists can't have a regular funeral, as that would acknowledge the fact that their victims are actually human. They are careful to dispose of and describe their victims in euphemistic terms like tissue or fetus. They would never call their victims babies, indicating something of value. Hitler also used dehumanizing terms to describe his victims in the Holocaust. You may be either the father or mother of an aborted baby and feel that you are either justified or condemned for your actions. You're neither justified nor condemned in the sight of God if you come to him through Jesus and change. God says that if you say you do not sin, the truth is not in you, but if you admit that you have sinned, he is faithful and just to forgive. Jesus has reached out his hand to forgiveness and mercy to billions, and he is calling you today. He has the power and authority to forgive even murder. Jesus can forgive even murder. It's still murder. Sing along, murder, with me.